On the previous video, Bossy Tasha Simon has ate an octopus. If you haven't seen that video yet, please go check out my grandma's video. Thank you.
Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel a chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place. Cause the love you give, you can't be replaced. So go now.
Hey babies, welcome back. All right, good Saturday morning to you all. It is February the 26th and it's lit. Me and my grandbabies, we finna go have breakfast at IHOP. So before we get there, let me tell you guys what I'm wearing. I have on my yellow Crocs, I got them from my girl Isha in Chicago. She got her own little boutique store. Hit her up. I'll leave the descriptions in the bottom in the description box. I'll leave her information in the description box below. I got these black pants from out here in Atlanta at the Metropolitan. No. At the Kimberlin Mall. And I got this bodysuit like 6 years ago on 35th Mall in Chicago. Got this black watch from Rainbow. About $8.99. I got this wig at the Beauty Supply for $25.99. So I'm gonna put on some of this Paris perfume I got from Rainbow. 3 for $10. Smell good, look good, feel good. Spread his wig. Okay, she'll give out a hug or something. I'm gonna wear my Duke yellow YSL purse. It's giving what it needs to give. Bought it at the Metropolitan Discount Mall, $40. Holla at your girl. So this for Jackie, just in case it get cold. And I'm just wear this for Jackie. If it get cold, I know it don't match the wig, but it matches the kicks. So grandmama is a boss. Like I told y'all, she a big stepper. So let's go to IHOP, me and the G-Baby.
Okay, been a change of plans. Okay, it's been a change of plans. It's been a change of plans. So we're going to Chow King because they do not want IHOP. So we at Chow King. And it's up, it is stuck. We're gonna go eat good. It's Saturday, spend time with my grandbabies. Talk, see what they going through, and go to Home Depot and get some boxes because we're in the process of moving to something better. Something's always better for me and for you. Whatever you pray for, God gonna make sure you get it. So we on our way to Chow King. We changed our mind about the IHOP. Chow King is a place like Hibachi Grill, similar like Benihana's or something, but it's like all you can eat, but they still are like grill your food in front of you, and then it's all the seafood you can eat, whatever people eat. So they got crab, ragu, all type of stuff. So we on our way there to eat lunch and just have a good prosperous day, pray about what we trying to get and crack a few jokes or something. So it's
I'm hurt, yes, I'm dead. Why is it so far, man? Most of the things.
Smoke with us.
Me.
Go burn your tongue.
Correct. This egg, why you got this egg sitting like that?
Cheers to our new house. So you guys, I went and got another bowl. I went and got veggie this time. I don't really like it. I don't know if he ain't cooking like I'm used to eating it at, like Benihana's or something.
Y'all, I got this. Okay?
Yes. It's okay.
Yeah, I got this, like, girl. And this sauce.
They can't even see you. I'm telling on you. Let me put on veggie, y'all. Get on veggie. Tell them what you're eating, girl.
Not eating nothing.
Oh, she know. She been eating.
I'm eating this egg roll and this sauce. This is fried and this is steamed.
What you dip it in? Soy sauce? Why you get sweet and sour sauce?
You know, Jay-Z.
Okay, y'all. Y'all comment below what he asked. Let's go.
Okay.
They ain't gonna hear you.
Who y'all think is better? Jay-Z or Rick Ross?
Oh, okay, y'all. Y'all see him on like the camera. Look how he did his face. Okay, now ask the question. They can't hear you.
Who y'all think is better? Jay-Z or Rick Ross?
He said Jay-Z or Rick Ross. Okay, to me, Foz. Foz the industry. Everybody gonna say Jay-Z because he a billionaire. But are we asking a question about rapping?
Rapping.
I think Rick Ross. He said is Rick Ross better rapper or Jay-Z? My opinion, Foz who got the most money would be Jay-Z. But Foz a better rapper, I think it's Rick Ross.
Okay.
Who you vote?
I think Rick Ross. Lil Baby or Moneybagg Yo?
Lean up in the camera and ask.
Who y'all think is better, Lil Baby or Moneybagg Yo?
Lil Baby or Moneybagg Yo? They my two favorite rappers. So, I would have to say Moneybagg Yo. Oh, you don't want to be in it anymore. Unless you don't want to be in it anymore.
Okay, who y'all think is better? NBA Youngboy. Be a young boy or a Nelly Chopper.
You never told us who you thought was better between Moneybagg Yo and Lil Baby.
You gonna say
so you still gotta have an opinion. You listened to him before. I don't like this. This tastes
Lil Baby, I guess.
You said Lil Baby. Who you said?
Lil Baby.
So both of them say Lil Baby and I say Moneybagg Yo is a better rapper. But I think they saying that because like he more younger. This is
man. I gotta go fast enough.
Go ahead, next rapper.
Who y'all think is better, NBA Youngboy or Nelly Chopper? Who y'all think is better, NBA Youngboy or Nelly Chopper?
Who you pick, NBA Youngboy or Nelly Chopper?
Nelly Chopper.
Nelly Chopper.
They
not Nelly Chopper.
I don't like NBA Youngboy or Nelly Chopper. They trying to go against Chirac. You playing with us? Don't play with Chi-Town, baby. Come on, like that one.
And Nelly Chopper,
No, he's not. Not at all. I just sent it the other day. No,
yes, he is, grandma.
He went against NBA YoungBoy. He fought one of the NBA YoungBoy fans.
I'm finna go back and Google it because I thought I seen them going against Chirac.
That was
Lil
NBA YoungBoy going against
Lil Durk. You wanna get her your plate?
Oh yes.
Here's my plate. I'm full.
Okay, so ask this. You gotta go closer to the camera.
And who got to get better, Polo G or Lil Durk?
He said Polo G or Lil Durk. Okay. Now both of them Chirac. So, don't put my glass on the
side back there. Both? I think both.
I think both. So, Lil Durk, he a monster on them raps. And Polo G just came out a monster. So, how would I vote for that?
Lil Durk. I think Lil Durk.
Yeah, I got Lil Durk.
I say Polo J.
Wait, who y'all think is better? Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Who y'all think is better? Chinese restaurant or fast food? I think.
She said Chinese restaurant or fast food restaurant that sell like what? Gabros and Tabby and stuff like that? Philly cheesesteaks. Oh, so I pick fast food restaurant. Which one y'all eat? Think it's better, the Chinese food place or the fast food restaurant? That's my grandbaby question. So which one do you pick, Legend?
Chinese food.
You want them to see you?
She don't want to be seen anymore. She's too cute to have her face.
And who y'all think is better? Nicki Minaj or Cardi B?
So his question is Nicki Minaj or Cardi B? What do you think?
I think.
Better rapper?
Yeah.
I ain't get him.
Yes, you did.
He was on there?
No.
Okay. So he said, who is the better rapper? Nicki Minaj or Cardi B? Who I pick? Oh my gosh, that's a good one. Nicki Minaj or Cardi B? Okay, if I had to go for the old songs, I'm gonna say Nicki. Must be nice.
Hey, who y'all think is better? Y'all ready?
Wait, we ain't answer this one. Sorry about that. So we asking them Nicki Minaj or Cardi B. Make sure y'all put y'all answers in the comments below. If I had to pick the old raps Nicki Minaj used to come with when she was with Lil Wayne and Drake. What? I pick Nicki. But right now, I don't really like how Nicki been coming on other people's raps. So she been giving what it's supposed to give. So, and I ain't said nothing wrong. So I pick Cardi B. Who you pick, Desmond?
Cardi B.
Who you pick, Ledge?
Cardi.
So they both pick Cardi B, and I pick Cardi B too.
Do y'all think? What's his name? Oh, do y'all think Chief Keef is better or Moneybagg Yo?
Chief Keef.
Y'all think Chief Keef is better rapper than Moneybagg Yo?
Yes.
Do y'all hear these crazy kids? Moneybagg Yo for the win.
Oh, blah.
No.
Moneybagg Yo. Okay, Mike. Sosa.
They love Sosa.
And then he said, y'all like that song Sosa. And I like the song what song I like on?
I like the one that go fajita.
My heart colder than Minnesota.
I like the one that's finito.
Finito.
Okay,
who y'all think is a better YouTuber? iShowSpeed or Flight React?
I Shall Speed. Speed is
what's the name again?
I Shall Speed or Flight React.
You said I Shall Speed or Flight React. Who do we think is better?
I Shall Speed.
I never seen any one of them before.
I Shall.
All you watch is vlogs.
Grandma, I Shall.
All I watch is vlogs. All I watch is Peyton, Gina, Kara. All I watch is everybody on YouTube.
Yeah.
So stop watching me. Tune in to me, baby. I'm what's up. Grandma Lee. like, what?
Okay, so who do I pick? Know what you said.
So I show Speed.
It's good. We always watch.
But that's the one y'all been watching all night.
Yeah.
Cussing and fussing. What about that fat man y'all used to watch all the time too?
Who?
What's his name?
Y'all used to watch him all the time.
What are you talking about?
He's just like them. He be doing a video.
What are you talking about?
On YouTube.
I say Fly React.
I say
Fly
React.
I say
I still speak.
I say Fly React.
She didn't even know what it is. She just saying stuff.
I like his name.
Okay, who y'all think is better?
You got 1,000 questions,
okay.
Huh?
So, who y'all think? I got a question. It's my turn. What about it? It's my turn. Oh, and I watch Aaliyah Faith.
We don't care.
Rihanna. Yeah, they do care. They care.
Okay, grandma.
What y'all think is better?
This yellow wig.
Really, grandma.
My pink wig. My blue wig. Or just stick to a black wig. Comment below. Which one you think, Legend?
Definitely not that yellow wig. A black wig.
Okay.
A black curly wig.
Black wig.
Okay. They both said black wig, so I guess grandma won't be popping it out no more with no color wigs. So
won't reply. Why you ain't with me when I wasn't the fly? Hey.
Wig from Unice, bracelets and watch from Rainbow, blouse from Akira, belt from the Duke Gucci store, excuse the trash, belt from the Duke Gucci store, pants from Didi's, shoes from Akira. So we finna go out to eat. Let's go out to eat and see what the... And see what the night brings. Could somebody do me a favor? Can one of my grandbabies call Atlanta and tell her my mouth said?
Marietta Square Market.
All that we do is not long, girl. Need this dirty hood. The chance to make it good somehow.
Marketplaces. It's a billion restaurants in here. So. Cause you've been acting different lately, boy. What's on your mind?
Cause I don't wanna hurt nobody. Did it over, tasted and call me. still got love for your mommy. I know you wanna be somebody, even if you gotta leave somebody. Guess I'm hurt, guess I'm dead. Most of the things I don't wanna say. I won't be around while you chase.
She really have it all in my hand. What kind of call is this? What is it, me? Y'all missed it. She drinking her shake. She needs stuff everywhere. Whipped cream everywhere. Y'all got a messy grandbaby little baby.
It was only on my hands. It wasn't even everywhere.
Dude,
does it look like I wiped
something
off around
here? It's all over your face
and your hair. I know, because my hair got some. I was like, this.
You have braid back behind your ear.
Because
I had got some paint off the top, and then my hair had got here like this. I ain't gonna have no milkshake never in the food.
Me either. Cause it's good.
I say you're gone already. He gone.
This one clean.
I'm not gonna force him. Yeah, be on camera. He don't like the camera, but he finished.
He turned his head away. What was that?
You want to see how yesterday? Let me see my face and stuff.
So now I ate that milkshake. Oh, it was so good. If y'all ever come to Al Hop, try that Oreo milkshake.
No, not
really. You the one, delicious. You the first one who ate it all. You act for refill, so.
Look at her, y'all. Y'all granddaughter doing the fast like her. Doing it again.
What?
What you just said.
Okay. You was the one who... I know you can't be talking because you was the one who said... You the one... I know you can't be talking because you was the one that finished first and you asked for a refill. So shut up.
Y'all daughter granddaughter fast like last year. One, two. Milkshake brings them boys to the yard.
I love eating
high pop. Milkshake brings out boys to the yard.
I love eating
high pop. Milkshake brings out a boys to the yard.
I love eating high pop.
Remix.
This is what we're eating. Mr. The Hate the Camera got pancakes, sausages, hash browns, and scrambled eggs, no cheese.
Mrs. Love the Camera got bacon. She don't have any more. Cheesy is hash brown. And Mrs. Don't eat nothing but chicken and fish got chicken and tenders, pancakes, eggs over easy, and hash browns. So we about to pray. Okay, what you gonna say to God?
Thank you, God. Once you thank you, God's good. God's great. Thank you, my for today. Amen.
Amen. What you got to say to God? And I just want to say thank you, God, for making everything possible. Amen.
You don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel like chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place. Cause the love you give, you can't be replaced.